This is the second Battle of Bull Run. Also known as the Battle of Manassas.
No!
The battle started on August 28th, 1862, and ended on August 30th, 1862.
General John Pope reporting for Union.
General Robert E. Lee reporting for Confederates.
Go away!
The soldiers engaged for the Union were 62,000 and the Confederacy were 50,000.
The Confederate had 14,000 casualties and the Confederates had 8,000.
Good job.